Hi guys, not welcome to this video. This tutorial is for setting up pianos. Let's start. First, get this model made by Nick Patella from the link in the comments. Open it and you will see all these. You can read this script for guidance. Now you ungroup this folder in Starter GUI and the other in Workspace. And place the keyboard and piano in Workspace only. Delete the piano bundle model if you don't want this. Now let's test this. An absolute god-level performance from me. The end. Bye.